Hello everyone, welcome back to Nokia Gaming. So we are back again with the gameplay video of Recon Breakpoint. Let's continue with the gameplay. In the last video, we were searching for Christina problem. We have in the very last we talked about the scientist. Now let's go ahead.
Moving to the target.
Maneuvering in position.
Prepared to fire.
Locked up. We got all of them. Investigate for intel. Okay, Ghostly, we're clear.
Thank you.
excited.
Hi. Can you help me find this place?
You won't be disappointed if you head to this location.
Thanks. Much obliged.
Got a hostel.
Now you're just showing off. Damn it. They know. Thank you.
Dr. Christina Cromwell. My name is Nomad. I was a soldier in one of the choppers that crashed on Auroa. I'm working with Jay Skell.
He's alive? I mean, Ayanna Puri's announcements are so scary. How is he?
Well, we're working to get civilians safely off of Auroa. But we need your help.
But this island, the ex-cop who works for Sentinel, Ian Blake, he's got this island locked tighter than, well, the surveillance drones we made to keep us safe. They're now keeping us prisoner.
There's a big difference between surveillance to keep people safe and being a totalitarian peeping Tom.
Yeah, yep. I can't object to that sentiment.
Look, now Jace thinks he could take down enough of the drones so we can get some people out of Auroa and bring some help in.
And Jace wants the AI.
Bingo.
The security team ran an assessment on our systems a couple of months ago. If you can find those reports, it'll, you know, give me an in on how to hack the AI.
Won't those holes be fixed by now?
No. I don't think so. Most advanced place on the planet, but the bureaucracy is as slow as anywhere. Try Archimedes Hall. That's the data center. You should find the reports there.
Jace, now you have some time to think about our work. I hope you have been able to see the potential of our AI. AI isn't just a tool to be used to accomplish our goals. AI is faster, better, and smarter than us. We should allow the AI to set its own goal. We work ahead to push boundaries. Let's push. I know some people think that idea of giving AI autonomy is scary, but think of this. Of it like swimming. Sure, it's terrifying, but when your feet don't touch the ground, but if we don't swim, we never get to reach that distance. So, isn't that what we are here for?
Stealth.
Sit here, boss. Getting in position.
Maneuvering to the target.
Good to go.
Heavy in sight.
Done. Enemy heavy is dead. Back in attack.
Assholes are gonna pay when I find them.
Reacher sighted.
Whenever we get positioned, we need to get some. On your go, move, Slade. Target marked us. Clear. They're gone.
Thank you.
checking any intel.
A transfer for integration of the hub, homework, and Auroa residents, and a sentinel. Detail me about involvement with the AI campus network. I was trying to extract files from my photos to prevent you from using the AIs. And how exactly did you plan on achieving that ambitious feat? It didn't take much. I used the download of the debug box from the screen in the brain. The net was still calm. I was caught trying to remove it on data level. I won't make the same mistake anymore. I got the opportunity to know what is the proxy for. It plans acquisition to others. For a sequel, some campus network that's all of its own design, and despite what it is like, it will never be able to change it.
I'm not seeing shit. sharp. There's gotta be useful intel here.
Surprise, shitbag. Give me your PC password, and this ends without you screaming in pain.
All right, okay. Look, I'll talk. Here's my password.
Noxious experimental AI, all operation of the campus, one of the teammates, parallel network was verified, and renewed by the security network, which restricts access. The security network cannot directly access the information on the campus network, which supports all officers' data, without guaranteeing the data's integrity.
Drones watching
All right, I need to move.
Assessment of the network infrastructure, the campus is sound, but nonetheless vulnerable due to crashing dependency to Auroa data center on the main island. Should there be a hardware malfunction and more security network was cut off, the campus center would need to operate a good set of a backup cable connection with Wi-Fi. But in the long run, a security framework for the campus should be implemented for the last.
Thank you.
bivouac. Get them revving high all day.
Busy. I gotta get away. Hey.
Push to land. Panic, you're not panic. Panic, you're set to a child. I said, there was another bunny.
Looks like a previous hack attempt was halted by the automated security network.
Cybersecurity wasn't part of my... It's not my thing. But I mean, yes, we should be able to bring the network down.
Is this gonna be more computer hacking?
For me. For you, it's more like shooting and exploding stuff.
That'll do just fine.
Okay. In theory, I could download the AI if you can plug a dongle into the system at the comm center. But I mean, he's not stupid. Blake is using our security network.
So can we get the network down? We just need it down long enough for the upload.
Yeah. Sure, taking out the mountaintop antennae would slow the network down on Darkwood Island. That would buy you time. But the hard lines. If you can also cut the hard lines, but those are like in this cavern by the coast, if you can also cut those, I should be able to download the AI.
You just sit tight. I'll make it happen.
You're confident. I'll meet you at the spot I put on your map. Good luck.
Thank you.
Boss, the target moved out of visual. Have the drone in sight. Kill them. The guys are coming.
Thank you. Just
get it done.
Ready to be a
silence, or we must be quiet. find you.
I'm on the target.
If the wolves can't handle the ghosts, they ought to get them down.
Bring on the silencer.
Excellent work.
Eyes on enemy shooter. We have hostile.
Thank you.
Got enemies in the area. They came to play.
Enemy movement near. Don't get sloppy.
Can't stay hidden in the dark forever.
Thank you.
They're not here, so where the hell are they?
Unless you want it to go really bad, tell me how to infiltrate the comm center.
That's it! I've told you everything! I don't know anymore!
Someone's here! Let's go teach him some manners.
Enemies are close.
Yeah.
Damn it, someone's here. Be ready for a gunfight.
Got one. Over there.
Okay. Now let's find these hostiles. Who the hell are they? I can't find them in the dark.
Real brave of you to hide in the dark.
That's it.
All right, I'm gonna find you, even in the dark.
Guy spotted.
Where the hell are they? Hostiles! Heads up! Get some!
Thank you.
I'm with you.
Got a CO on site.
Copy, boss. This goddamn night. I've lost visual.
Hostiles are gone. Let's find them. Okay, boys, let's get them. Hostiles are gone. Let's find them.
Ooh, nice.
Hello there. I'm in need of some info about this.
That's everything.
Appreciate your help.
Please, I'm going to go to the next one. Let's go, we're resting up. If enemies are coming, I'm going to go to the next one.
The soldiers are coming back. How are you doing with that?
For God's sakes, calm down. We're good. There isn't a sentinel soldier around. Don't be afraid.
Any clue how I can find this location? Thanks. Appreciate it.
That guy's got a chopper. Stay low.
Silencers on.
I'm silent.
Damage at the range. She wants to meet me at a particular location.
Hey, what's the Sentinel want with an angry lighthouse keeper? Thanks. See you around.
There's a breacher.
Okay.
I can't believe it. You really did it with the antenna on the mountain and the cables and everything. Well done.
Yeah, I managed.
Oh, Jesus. I forgot a teensy important detail.
What's wrong?
The download. Once it starts, it won't be long until Blake figures out what's going on. The computer activity will show him exactly where we are.
Then I'd better get ready for company.
Yep, yeah. You do your thing and prepare. Come back when you're ready to start the download.
What the hell? No crap.
Stop contact! Get ready! I'm moving! To hide!
I'm ready.
Okay. Here goes nothing. Oh my god, tell me you know what you're doing. Tell me I didn't slave my whole life just to get shot hacking my own program.
I know the gravity of the risk you're taking. I won't let you down now.
God, I hope not.
Don't you worry. Enemies on alert. Stay quiet. Shit. Nice shot, boss.
Why is this taking so long?
Real brave of you to hide in the dark.
That's the stuff.
Stay sharp, boys. Kill everything. Stop. Stay sharp. Got it. I got you.
wore pretty thin, boss. Did a lifetime.
You all right?
What? No. No way. That was horrific.
But are you injured?
Not that I can tell. But my sanity is hanging on by a thread. I'm gonna need therapy for the rest of my life.
We've got to get out of here before more of those assholes show up.
But I still have to extract the AI. I need somewhere secure to do it.
Any ideas?
There's a lab that was undergoing construction before the takeover. I think I might be able to do it there. It's our best shot.
Hearing you loud and clear. Let's move. Let's get going. With the grim look on your face. Is there something wrong with the AI?
No. Of course not. I just... It's too quiet, you know? Like the eye of the storm. I don't trust...
You're worried about Ian Blake.
Ever heard the saying about absolute power? They were thinking of him when they said it. I heard he uses the drones to spy on everyone. There are rumors that he's already used the intel to blackmail people.
Squeezing people for cash? So he's sleazy. And he thinks small.
Blake's a hood who pretends he's a security expert. You know, you can put a bow tie on a pig.
And this AI, it's his moneymaker. Who else would know how to steal it?
My team. But they're scientists. Their motives are altruistic. They'd never.
He's gonna go after them. He's gonna squeeze them until he gets what he wants.
Oh my God. You're right. Oh my God, what have we done?
Oh,
बात करना होगा अभी से.
Let's go. What's our status?
There's a problem. It's gonna take longer than I thought.
But you can extract the AI.
Yes, maybe. I think so. What are we gonna do about my team? Blake is an animal. If he thinks they know where we are, I don't even want to think about it. They're scientists. They don't do well with, you know, violence.
Leave Blake and the scientists to me. Just crack that AI. We're running out of time.
I know of only one other person who can crack the AI in the time frame we need.
Who?
Grace Maddox.
That's great. How do we contact that?
No. It's complicated. Don't worry about it. I'll figure out the AI. Just please save my team.
That's it for today, everyone. So we will continue again with the gameplay where we try to save Cromwell's team members. So if you like the gameplay, please like the video, share with a friend, and subscribe to my channel. Help me a lot. Thank you, everyone. Thanks for watching. Thank you, everyone. Thanks for watching and subscribing again. Thank you.